Friday. Yeah.
Okay. We're going to get him out here. Handsome Jimmy Valiant. Well, this is not handsome Jimmy Valiant.
Yeah, boy, you can dress so Eddie up, but it still don't help him out, does it, Lance, huh? Didn't I tell you something special was going to happen today, didn't I? Well,
yeah,
baby, the time has come right now because it's time for Jimmy Hart to crown the new king of professional wrestling right now. I know everybody's been waiting for it. I know you've been waiting for it.
I can see they've been holding their breath.
But I've got a few things I'm going to put over here by old Dave. Now, Dave, I know Lance can't sing, so I had to bring a little music myself. So when I give you the word, will you punch the button, man, so we can have a little music when I bring the new king of professional wrestling out here?
You're going to crown a new king.
Hey, it's a Jimmy Hart show. That's what it is. So I want you to listen to me. You know, I've got three men in my stable, like I said earlier. The Iranian Assassin, Paul Ellering, and handsome Jimmy Valiant, the Southern Heavyweight Champion, baby. Well, right now, it's time to crown the new king of wrestling. So if the people are ready, and all you jerks at home are ready, this is history. This is history in the making, Russell. Are you ready, David? If you'll push it up, we're ready. Put the microphone on. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, the new king of professional wrestling, Paul the King Ellering!
What?
Paul Ellering, didn't you hear me? Look at this man! The million-dollar body, baby! Look at him! Look at him! Come on, Paul, come around! Let these people see him! Look at him, girls! Look at him! The strongest man in the world!
Yeah,
the strongest man in the world! Come on, give me the flowers, Lance! Come on, we're gonna do this right! Come on, I'll do it!
I'll do it, man!
I crown thee the new king, Paul the King Ellering.
Woo! You
look
got
at
a
this.
Short memory, Hart. That's
baby.
All
come
I can
on.
Tell you.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Come on, Russell. You knocked the crown off.
I didn't knock
come
the crown off.
Come on, man.
Off.
Wake up. Look at this body. Look at this body. Come on. Come on, pose for him, Paul. Let me move this robe off just a little bit, man. Come on, this thing's in the way. Show these people these muscles, man. Show them the muscles. Look at that, girls!
This is your new king, Jimmy Hart.
The new champion,
the
baby!
The new
I'm
king!
The new champion! Come on, show these people the muscles!
Look at this,
come
people!
On,
I didn't get much comment about the old king out of you.
Look at it! Come on, show them the pose, man!
Look at the back!
Woo! Is it great or is it great?
Well, whatever you say, Jimmy, whatever you say. Yeah, here's who we were supposed to have out here. Handsome Jimmy Valiant.
I'll be right back. You know, Lancer?
Yeah.
Jerry Lawler used to belong to this crown right here. When I first started coming around here about 3 years ago, I used to call Jerry Lawler King. Then I changed his name. I used to call him King Fish. Then I changed it again. I dropped the King and I just called him Fish. Jerry Lawler, you know deep in your heart that there is only one real king of wrestling, and that's me, handsome Jimmy Valiant. Lance Russell, you know deep in your heart that there is only one real king of wrestling, and that's me, handsome Jimmy Valiant. Now, Jimmy Hart, I don't know what you're smoking, brother. I don't know what you're on, but high or straight, you know deep in your heart, Jimmy Hart, that I am the real king of wrestling. And Ellery, you also know, boy, that handsome Jimmy is the real king of wrestling. And to prove that point, Lance Russell, I want to prove it right here in front of everybody. I want you to hold it, brother. When I put this crown on my head, We're going to ask the people right here in the audience, who is the real king of wrestling? Who is the real king?
Jimmy Valiant.
Look, man. I know you're the king. You know you're the king. The people know you're the king. But look, Paul can be a winner, man. He's got everything it takes to be a winner. Okay? So let the man have some confidence. Let him wear the crown. Let him wear the crown. Don't worry about it, okay? Look, just let him wear the crown, handsome. You're number one, baby. You're number one forever. Have I ever let you down? You have the scrap. Then I promise you the scrap, and you got it, baby. You're the Southern champion. So don't worry about it, okay? Don't worry about it. Come on, go on in the back. Go on in the back. Get ready for the match, baby, okay? Come on.
Seems to be a difference of opinion about Kings of Memphis and so forth. Handsome Jimmy Valiant. I see. Okay, Jim.
Hey, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry about
well,
a thing.
You
Let me
say
tell you
everything's
something.
Fine, yeah.
We got a match coming up right now with Billy Superstar Dundee. Am I right or wrong?
Yeah, he's
all right.
He's gonna
have all right, you have a little doubt, and these people here have a little doubt that this man should be the new king of wrestling. Am I correct by saying
yeah,
that?
Yeah,
right?
Okay.
Well, I'm going to show you, because he's the number one contender, and if we can beat him like a dog in the ring and humiliate him, then I guarantee you,
that's
he'll be the new king
we're
gonna of
do.
Wrestling. And that's exactly
we're gonna
what we're going to do.
Break.
You're right.
We're going to go to a break, and we'll be back in just a moment. We're going to take a break right now.